Good morning, Central Crossing, and welcome to Tuesday. I'm Paul.
And I'm Daisha.
So it's another rainy day. How much more rain is in store, Allie and Laymara?
I'm Laymara.
And I'm Allie.
And we have your weather.
We have an 80% chance of rain today with scattered thunderstorms.
Today it will be a high of 75 and a low of 67.
That's all for weather. Back to you, anchors.
Okay, well, give us some good news. Let's talk about lunch.
I'm hungry.
Well, today we'll be having fiestada pizza.
And pasta with meat.
Or you can have a chicken sandwich.
Sounds good.
That's it for lunch.
Back to you, anchors.
Thanks, Allie and Laymara.
Now we've got club news, and there's a lot going on this week.
Today we have a club just getting started. Handmade by me, will meet after school in the foods room.
And then on Wednesday, Comet Crazies gets together at 7:30 a.m. in room 225.
Later that morning, second period, student council has a meeting in the main gym. Plan to check in with your teacher and then report to the meeting.
Also, this Wednesday, Photo Club meets at 3:30 in room 241.
And speaking of Photo Club, Photo and Art Club is looking for volunteers to help paint faces at the community carnival on Friday after school. Let Mrs. Emmelhines know in room 241 if you are interested.
And Key Club meets also on Wednesday at 3:30 in the foods room.
Thursday Guitar Club meets at 3:30 in room 180.
Also meeting on Thursday is Wren Club. They meet at 3:30 in room 209.
Friday, GSA meets at 3:30 in room 264.
On Friday, you can also check out Chess Club. They get together in room 209 at 3:30.
Plus, this Friday is our Comet Community Carnival. If you are interested in volunteering from 3:30 to 7:30, please see your English teacher for an application. We only have 20 spots left for volunteers, so talk to your English teacher today.
The carnival is finally here. This Friday from 4 to 7 at Central Crossing, you can come out and have some fun with the Comet community.
The carnival is free of entry for all Central Crossing students.
There are more than 80 games located on the first floor main gym and outside the cafeteria.
Inside the cafeteria, you can make and buy crafts.
In the gym and courtyard behind the cafeteria, there are even bouncy houses.
In the school store, you can buy lemon shake-ups and popcorn to support the theater and choir.
Outside the cafeteria are food trucks and shaved ice.
After the carnival, you can watch our Comets take on Hilliard Davidson at 7 in the stadium.
There are 100 free tickets for students K through 8 at Big Blue during the carnival.
Make sure you invite your friends and family out for this night full of fun.
So encourage your younger siblings and K through 8 neighbors to come this Friday.
Next, we have news for you juniors and seniors.
We have college visits this week. Here's the rundown.
On Wednesday, Mount Union will be here at 9 a.m. and Miami at 11 a.m.
And on Thursday, Heidelberg is here at 1:30.
Plus Friday, we have the University of Dayton at 10.
You can sign up for these on Naviance.
Now, let's head over to this locker room for sports.
Good morning, Central. I'm Joe.
And I'm Thomas.
And we have all your sporting news.
First, please remember that conditioning for winter and spring sports has begun. It is not too late to get involved. See the display case next to Big Blue for more information.
And now, here's what's going on tonight.
At home, we have volleyball taking on Westland.
Be the last one standing, two hands in the air, I'm a champion. You'll be looking up at me when it's over. I live for the battle, I'm a soldier. Yeah, I'm a fighter like Rocky. Put your flag on your back like Ollie. Yeah, I'm the greatest, I'm stronger. Bet my dues can't lose, I'm on ya. Hey, I've been working my whole life, and now it's do or die.
So come up tonight and support our ladies. Freshmen and JV begin at 5:30. The varsity takes the court at 7:15.
Also at home is varsity girls soccer. The go-up against Hilliard Davidson at 6:15 this evening. The only team traveling tonight is boys soccer. They are headed to Hilliard Davidson and JV plays at 5:30, varsity at 7:15.
And then let's talk about football Friday night. This Friday is tie-dye night. So get out your tie-dye shirts and come cheer on our guys as they take on Hilliard Davidson. Davidson is coming off a loss, and we coming off a win from last Friday. That's it from us. Back to you, anchors.
Thanks, Jalen and Thomas.
One last thing. Please make sure your cars are moved from the student parking lot by 3:30. This is our band's only place to practice, so make sure your car is gone by 3:30.
Have a great Tuesday, Central.
See you tomorrow.